as good as beating the traffic on the way to work. Almost. More music mornings.
Hey, this is Scotty McCreary.
Hey, what's up? This is John Party.
Hey, what's up? It's Kelsey Ballerini.
Go Country 105.
Davis, Take It From Me, and Mr. Bookbinder, we just celebrated the 4th of July.
We did. It helped to turn on my microphone.
That is all. Actually, I preferred it when it was off.
I'm sure you did.
It was an extra special one this year for a man named Janice Shinwari. Mm-hmm. Janice was actually an Afghani translator for the U.S. Army, an Afghan citizen. He was doing it for over 9 years, which is insane.
Wow.
He risked his own life helping U.S. troops. And in 2008, he actually saved the life of Captain Matt Zeller by dragging him out of harm's way in battle, something that, as a translator, he is absolutely not required to do.
Right.
Turns out he actually, in total, saved 5 American lives while he was working as a translator in Afghanistan in the war. And obviously, the Taliban does not take kindly to those helping the U.S., so he was basically had a target on his back for his whole life. Since 2008, he and Matt have become incredibly close friends. They describe themselves as closer than brothers.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty cool. Matt promised to help Janice with becoming a U.S. citizen, and he thought it would only take a couple of months to get this guy a visa, figuring he's a war hero, he's been helping us this whole time. And it turns out that with bureaucracy and red tape, the process actually took years.
Wow.
So he never gave up, though. He ended up working. He ended up even getting a petition signed. He had to jump through a ton of hoops. He didn't get up, and after years of persistence, Janice Shinwari and his wife were able to celebrate their very first Independence Day as U.S. citizens.
Oh, cool.
Really cool. And Matt also helped Janice get off, get his feet off the ground, excuse me, here in the U.S. He started a GoFundMe page that raised over $35,000 to help Janice start his life here.
Oh, that's great.
I thought that was an incredible story. Really cool. I'm going to put that up on our Facebook page, so check out all the details, which we obviously can't cover, but crazy. War
that's
hero,
cool.
Now a U.S. citizen, and what like a truly the American dream, I think. So
that's
Janice
great.
Shinwari and Matt Zeller, today you are why people are good.
And you know, a lot of these citizenship ceremonies are drive-through now.
Oh, that's crazy.
I saw on the news this weekend. It's really interesting how they get sworn in and everyone's dressed up in their cars. It's really pretty nice.
Got to make moves. At least they're not put on hold.
Yeah, exactly. You know? Yeah.
Seriously, that is crazy. Oh, well, if you know somebody locally here in SoCal that would make the world a brighter place, we would love to showcase them on our People Are Good segment. Just hit us up, tim@gocountry105.com, or you can always give us a call, 866-479-1051, and we would absolutely love to feature them. Now, Bookbinder, I have got to say, I've been using my 4Runner more than ever right now. Mm-hmm. And as you know,
lots of road trips.
Well, a lot of honestly, because you got to get out of town. But I've been golfing like a couple times a week.
Shocker.
And basically, my 4Runner has become my mobile locker room. And it's got so much storage.
I was wondering what that smell was.
When the golf stuff isn't so bad, it's when the hockey stuff goes back there. But there's so much room for storage in the back. I think it's got like 80 cubic feet of space in the trunk.
That's insane.
So plenty of room for clubs. Got my shoes. And then I got my Gatorade, water. I got my Red Bull because the morning show obviously puts a hurt on us a little bit.
Right, of course.
I think I could literally live out of the thing if I needed to for like two full weeks. So, but I also think I should install like a portable stovetop.
Oh, you should. That's a good idea.
It has the Edison power in the back.
Oh, that's awesome.
Did you know that?
No, I didn't know that.
It's insane. So if you tailgate or anything like that, you could literally plug in the stovetop.
That's cool.
So I think I'm just going to take it on the road. Do you think I could broadcast remotely?
Yeah, why not? I'm fine with that.
Set up my studio in the back of my 4Runner.
Where's Tim now?
I think it could be pretty good. So
yeah, I'd like to see that.
We'll do some cooking. Actually, I should bring you along for the ride and you can do the cooking in the back.
There we go.
And I'll have you ride in the trunk because there's 80 cubic feet of space.
Well, you know what? I'll take a nap while you drive.
There you go.
Actually, that would be pretty comfortable.
If you need a new vehicle with exceptional performance and incredible fuel efficiency, check out a Toyota hybrid right now. They're incredibly low financing available on the entire hybrid family. Just go to buyatoyota.com. After the break, you got Luke Bryan with one margarita. It's Tim and Adam on Go Country 105.
Adapting to new challenges in these extraordinary times doesn't mean putting your future on hold. Azusa Pacific University's online programs can prepare you to lead in numerous fields that positively impact our world, like nursing, psychology, communication, business, and the arts. In our vibrant virtual learning community, you'll experience a Christ-centered education.